The world may end in 2012, but this show won't.